RG&E and NYSEG will pay millions to better prepare their companies for storm response. The utility companies were targeted for their failure to adequately prepare for last year's storms. According to the state, that left more than 200,000 homes in the dark. NYSEG will pay $9 million, RG&E $1.5 million for customer benefits to hire additional staff and work on storm response training, all to hopefully better prepare those companies for extreme weather in the future.